within 300 meters at the roundabout, take the first exit onto Independence Avenue.